just got these two wigs, well, two and a half, from my favorite beauty store. I'm in Fairview Heights by 401 Highway Street, or whatever. And by Red Wings, they got a beauty salon store. Just got this baby. I didn't just get into wigs just like a couple weeks ago. No, my worries are not the perfect thing out there, but oh my god, bro. With some eyelashes and makeup, this boy cute. So, my green, blue, and white one is like right here. So, I'm gonna say this is like a 30 something inch, because my other one is a 32. Oops. Put my baby back up in her cage, shall we? And he said, all you have to do is. Okay, he didn't show me how to put this bitch back in the. In a small ass hairnet. Okay, we just lost some this one I had my eyes on for a minute. It don't scream me, but if I had the right makeup, the right clothes, it might work. The first thing I would give, like, because of the length, and I don't really do long hair, I'm going to say it's an 8 out of 10, but out of the quality, the textures, and the price, I would say it's a 10 out of 10. It's just I don't deal with long ass hair at all. But this, I thought it was really just not giving me. I love it though. Yeah, I like this one. Bingo. I'm also wearing this for my day two. My birthday. This girl is just gonna stuff this bitch here. Stay. And this one is not really a good one. I bought this. This technically was my very first wig. So, you could just remember. Oh, there's. If you could just remember how to fucking put this thing on. Seriously, I have to have this like child because it connects me. But this is the one I've been wearing the most. Oh, that's why they fit. This one was supposed to be for the long one. No, no. But yes.